It's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad,
stop!
T. Come on, man. Not you too.
Locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Better in the poster, Brad. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Stars. That could be useful. Sorry, poster boy. Yeah. Welcome, Leon. Bet you had a kick-ass first day. All right. You want me to keep out? I'll keep out.
Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for bars.
Well, that was fast. Don't tell me you chickened out. Carlos, the Star's office. You going or not? Our intel places Bard in the Star's office. You want me to write it down for you?
Got anything?
Yeah. I had eyes on a handful of survivors. They might be able to tell us about the dock, but they're cut off. Probably looking for a place to hide.
Then I better hurry.
kid still got it.
Let that be a lesson to all dartboards.
Is that Jill in the front row?